Two girls, each of weight 400 Newton, climb up a rope to a height of 8 meter. We name one of the girl A and other B. Girl A takes 20 seconds while B takes 50 seconds to accomplish this task. What is the power expended by each girl? And here I have two ropes of same length. Is 8 meters, also it's going to be 8 meters, and the girl A is standing here and girl B is standing here, and they are going to climb up the rope, and they have the weight that is acting in the downward direction, that will be equal to 400 Newton during climbing. And similarly for B, that is also going to be same. It shows that the mass of the two girls are going to be same. In the presence of gravity, they exert a downward force that will be equal to 400 Newton. Now, the time taken by the girl A to reach the top. Okay, this is the bottom to the top. That will be taken as 20 seconds for girl A and then 50 seconds for girl B. And now, we are going to calculate the power expended by the girl A as well as the girl B. So we know the formula. The power that is equal to work done by the time. Okay, here what is the work done means, and imagine A and B are in the ground. Okay, and they now they are after some time, after 20 seconds, the A elevated to 8 meters, after 50 seconds, B elevated to the 8 meters. So automatically, and what are the work they are doing to climb up, that will be stored in the form of the potential energy. So the equation, the work done is nothing but the potential energy. So it can be written as mgh by T, and that is equal to 400 into 8 divided by 20 seconds for girl A. First, we are calculating for the power expended by the girl A, and that will be equal to 160 watts. So next, we try to calculate the same calculation for the girl B. The only difference is she takes a longer time, that is 50 seconds. So here, you know the formula, power is equal to mgh by the time, and mg is the force. So here the force acting is going to be 400 Newton into the height, it's going to be 8. The time taken by the girl B, that is 50 seconds. By substituting 50, I'm going to, if you simplify and you calculate it, so I'm getting a value that is 64 watts. So the power expended by the girl A, the girl A, the power expended is given by 160 watts, and girl B and 64 watts. So girl A just uses more power. Subscribe to my channel and also press the bell icon for important updates.